G'day, this is Shay, and welcome back to Firewatch. Let's look at the map. Now, we are here, and up north there's a whole bunch of places we haven't been, but the cave is down here. But I want to see what's in this cabin. I think this is a really important part of the story. Now, let's have a little look around here. Okay. I think this is important to have a look in. All of these, like, codes are the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Now what goodies wait us in here? Nothing. A hat. Oh, do I really want to put on this hat? How do I know whose hat this is? Whose head has this been on? No. Oh, maybe it's important. I don't know. We'll put it on. It might be important. Okay. Now, cabin. Let's go in here. See what wonders await us in here. Let's open the door. Come on, open. Oh my god, what? Oh, whoa, okay. This is a burned out old, ruined firefinder. An old cabin, or old watchtower, I guess. Cabin, watchtower thing, and look at all the smoke. I wonder if it would have been the same if I had come up earlier in the game. Because earlier in the game there weren't fires burning as much, so it might have been clearer. Interesting. Okay, what else? Room, firefighters. Oh, cigarette boxes and old trash. Yes, back in the 80s, lots of people smoked. They don't do that so much anymore, which is kind of good. Ooh, what's that? Nope, nothing. Okay, I think this is done. Well, that was very uneventful. Alright, so we're going to go back and see what else there is, and we're going to go back up to Beartooth Point and see what's up there. And when something happens, I'll bring you back. I mean, one of the things that would be really funny is we walked in on Delilah and said, "Hi, just coming to visit you." I know she's my boss and everything, but still. Let's just check the map one more time because there is a cache up here. Yeah. It's up on top of that hill. Here we go. All of the caches have still got the same password. Copy information. Oh look, the flora of Shoshone. Note, take the note. Read. Dave. Hey yo, I got your note about needing to talk and sorry I didn't track you down. Been looking for you all day. Figured you'd be out near the canyon helping those grad students. But I guess not. I don't even know how I could really help anyway. We're co-workers, you know. Amigos profesionales. If you need someone to throw a case back with and go time traveling, Ron's your guy. But I'm not great with the life stuff. You get it. Later, Ron. Lovely. So that's one that we should have got before, but we didn't because we didn't go exploring enough. Pine cone, drop. Is there anything in here that supply cache? Close. Oops. Pine cones. Meh. Okay, let's keep going. Okay guys, I had a couple of people ask me, what's the thoroughfare at the top of the map? So this is what's there. I'm not entirely sure what to do, but it's...
Hey, what's this thing that crosses the ravine?
It's an emergency tram between sectors, yours and mine.
I see.
Well, emergency. Wouldn't you say this is an emergency? I mean, how have we not buddied up in the past couple of days?
It's a bit of an emergency.
Because I didn't think that was a good idea.
Delilah,
why not?
Come on.
It's a great idea.
Do you really blame me?
What about me?
I'm the one actually going through this stuff.
Yeah.
And I'm a woman out in the woods, and they don't let us keep guns.
Why
Jesus,
not?
Delilah.
Girl with a gun?
Oh, come on, don't give me crap for feeling safer over here by myself, all right?
Fine.
Look,
yeah,
that fire is burning out of control, so if you're yearning for a rickety ride on an old tram, you might just get your wish.
Yes, I am yearning for a ride on a rickety tram, so let me go. Okay. Well, you know what, guys? We're gonna get back on track. We're all the way up here. We can't get across. I have to go all the way back down to the cave. So, when I am down there, I'll bring you back. Hey, guys, we're back. This is kind of weird, this light. You don't really know if it's the middle of the day or if it's the evening or what. Kind of eerie, which is a good effect. But anyway, we're back at the cave. So the idea is to explore it deeper into the cave. Now. Flashlight. Oh, it's so dark. Deeper. So I'm assuming that now that we have those, like, hooks and stuff, when we go through here, do we still have the use key again? It works still. Now, will they lock it behind us? Stay open, please. Okay, so we can actually climb down here. And we're gonna go drive partition into the rock. Oh, that's far. That's so far. That's so far. I can't really even see where I'm going. I hate not being able to look down! Yeah. Okay. So we're down at the bottom of the cave, guys. We've got here. And I'm gonna keep going. Because I think we're not far away, right? We can't be far away from something happening. What's here? Ooh. Drop down? Are you kidding? Oh my goodness. This game and dropping down. That's a long way down, jeez. There's a little light up there. Ooh. Is there water there? Music starts. Something's gonna happen. What's gonna happen? Are we gonna find something? Did he really fall?
Poor fucking kid.
Oh my god, I'm so sad. Don't step over him. Be careful, be careful, be careful. Oh, poor boy. What has he been here for 3 years? Bless. Broken climbing gear. Oh, that's so sad. And we just found his place. Brian Goodwin's ghost? Okay. Maybe it was Brian Goodwin's ghost that's been locking him in here and stuff so that he would find this, find everything. You think? Climb out of here. And report the dead body. Ooh, Delilah's not gonna like that. She's gonna be very sad. Wonder how it gave out. Ooh, is there something over here? My goodness, this cave already. I feel like I'm in Minecraft or something. Except I can't mind anything. Drop down. Why are there all these rocks in the middle of the place? This is annoying. Let's just stretch the game out or something? I don't know. Ooh. Is that... Really? We're here already? Oh my goodness. Okay, now we're out here. Report body.
Hey, Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Oh, sit down. We'll search and rescue.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
Made to look like it. I think it was an accident.
I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out.
Oh,
whoever locked me in there probably
logical?
Didn't even know about him. Delilah, you should have told someone he was out here.
Just stop. Okay, I know.
Maybe he would have...
Henry,
you know what?
You insensitive shit. You don't think I know he'd be alive if it weren't for me? And I fucking know it's my fault. I'll never forget that it's on me.
Oops. Did we say the right thing? I don't know if we said the right thing. 79. Was it 90 days that we have to be out here? So we're nearly finished. We've got 10 days. 10 days. Oh, we're packing stuff away. Ooh, fire's really close. What's up with that? Just gonna burn everything down. Put it down.
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout.
Oh no.
You know about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right. If you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Right.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
What? Is that it? So if we stay here, we just burn to death? Ooh, what? That's a picture. We're just gonna burn. Okay, let's not burn. Let's not burn. Oh my god. Holy crap. Well, those are going to blow up if they get caught in a fire. Oh my goodness, where has it started? This is terrible! It's this way. I don't even know where I'm going, I'm just running towards the sound. Don't even know where we're going. Now we're gonna have to find the. Now we're gonna have to look at the map. So we're here and we're gonna enter some medicine now. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Like, this thing. Where is it? Like, where is the actual fire? And how would they find us? What are we looking for? I wish we knew what it was. I could just decide whether or not I've gone too far and had to double back and go back the other way. No, I'm going the totally wrong way. No. Oh, past it. It's just there, so what's on the other side of that? Oh my goodness, this does not feel good at all. It does
what's
not
your status?
Feel good.
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
How do we get
you
to there?
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the EVAC team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Where is this thing? Here? Something's here. If I was him, I'd just go straight to the lookout, but, you know, this is the, well, it might be, I don't know, what is this? Oh, the wave receiver. It's like this big rock, is it? We're very close.
Site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Mm-hmm. Down by the cave, for fuck's sake.
Down by the cave?
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah... She's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her.
Mm-hmm.
About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know, I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Optional traits. Fuck. Guilty. What?
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
This boombox looks familiar.
Ah, that's the one that he threw into the...
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
Yep, no internet up here.
He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
Gosh, so this guy, oh my gosh, is so, like, bored out of his mind. Oh my god, I should probably get out of here, otherwise I'm gonna die. Okay,
he had quite the view.
I'm sorry, I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
Oops.
You're not?
I don't know.
Take a picture, okay. Here we go. Picture. I don't know why, but anyway. Look at this. This is amazing. What a good job. How could he live like this though? Ugh.
It's disgusting.
I couldn't do it. I'd be terrible in an apocalypse. List of supplies. Winter needs. Oh my gosh, he probably froze to death. Why am I keeping everything? From the teens' campsite? Oh yeah, I wonder what happened to them. Father's Day card.
He... God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff.
Too rad, bad, mega dad. Aww.
Brian was a nice looking kid.
Aww. Yeah?
How does she know? How does she know? We're just gonna keep all this stuff. Okay, is there anything else? I think we're done here. What was that? Report? Pick up? Oh, okay. Copy book, report draft. Draft. Delilah? Yeah. Okay, I think I'm done. I think I'm really done here. Really? How to break in. Oh my goodness, this guy set it all up. Wow. How did he? Oh my god, this fire. Okay, so evac point is to go up that way. Where are we? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? We're gonna go all the way around. Lemon heck. Okay, so I guess we've gotta go, southwest, which is kind of that way. There's a fire over there. Can we just get rid of the map? And go this way. I think we're going the right way. There's south and west. That will get us back onto that path. Spacebar. Oh my god, I'm so freaked out. I hate fires. I'm sure in my past life I was probably burned to death or something like that. Okay, spacebar. Oh, we want to go which way? Round southeast. Kind of, yeah, that way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's hope we don't get burned up on the way. Oh my gosh. Southeast. From the girl who's not very good at directions, I'm not going to go up here. So they say, go! Get up there, you stupid thing. Oh my god. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get out of here.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid, with a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
He wasn't a good dad.
No fucking shit.
But...
but what? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Oh, what happened? Oh, what?
You didn't tell the truth when they asked you. You didn't send him home.
No.
You just gotta live with it, Delilah. It won't be that hard.
That's me thing to say. But hey, that's what I'm saying.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Wait.
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Yes, you are.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
Please.
Henry, I don't want to meet you and just sit here in a dead boy's shadow. Okay, I don't want to do that. I know that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
Please wait.
I'm not far.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I feel really bad because we are actually quite far. Like I'm going completely the wrong direction. Oh my god. Okay, so if we go up here, what's up here? Just get down there, man. Get down there. I hope you've got everything you need. It's really sad to know that fires will ruin this place, you know what I mean? Probably the end, the last time that Delilah will be up here. You know? Now, we're going. Yeah, we're going down that way. Or are we going up this way? Wait. Are we going this way? Northeast. That's the way we're going. I'm glad I figured that out before I went down that big thing. Because that goes down to the canyon, and we're not going down to the canyon. feel like we're on the right track now. Yes, there's Delilah's tower. Let's just check exactly. Okay, we keep going that way. Seems like a long way when we lied and said we weren't very far, but we are. Okay, let's keep going this way. All the burned trees. Oh, really? Here we go. Music. We are on our way to Delilah's tower. I don't know whether or not we're going to see her, or whether we're just going to be left behind and burned to death. You know? I'm terrified. Like, I'm terrified that I would be left behind and burned to death. That's my fear. My fear. Fear. So oh, look. It's been attached. Brilliant. It wasn't before, but that's all good.
Hey, I'm at the EVAC spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
She's probably not there. Probably gone. Oh my goodness.
Oh, we're gonna die.
We're gonna die. I'm gonna fall down that rickety old bridge. I'm gonna find our body years later. We're here. Ooh. What is she gonna say for herself? Oh, look at that. It's very clever. It was almost of yeah. Me. Here's the outhouse.
Oh God, it's a nightmare out there. Hello? Delilah!
She's not here.
Damn it.
She's gone. Aww. Bitch. She just left.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad. I'm just...
You're not mad? You're just disappointed?
I'm not your dad after you got busted smoking pot.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
You could have just said that.
You really wanted me to stay.
I did. And now I'm...
disappointed.
Yeah.
I know.
Bitch!
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Are you gonna meet me for that?
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Great story.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
Yep.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Go and see Julia.
Tell you what. Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
That's a good game.
All right, sure. Maybe...
Come to Boulder with me, move to Santa Fe. Oh, come to Boulder with
maybe
me.
Maybe you like could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there.
Oh, I love that.
Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, why? Just asked you.
Aww.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Yeah, she's not gonna.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I. Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Yeah, but she doesn't remember.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Where?
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
See you soon.
I'll see you when I see you.
Yeah, sure thing. Bye, Henry.
Oh. Glass cleaner? Why are we gonna pick up the bloody glass cleaner? Let's just get out of here. Did she leave a note or anything? Wait a second. She must have left her address. She must have left something. She kind of just pick up. No. Left her address? Come on. Something in here to say. Peanut butter, apple slice, eat. Num num num. Tequila, pick up. Hold it, keep it. I'll share that with you. Mug, pick up. Drop. Something about Delilah. Drawing by Delilah. Keep it. White shorts. What we know. Anything else? Okay, they might fly without us if we don't go. But that would probably be the end of the game. Oh, I don't need that stupid thing anymore. Can we get rid of that? Get Henry. That's amazing. Yay! We've finished the game! That's amazing! Well, I really enjoyed this game. We did it in, I don't know, 11 episodes? Whoa. That's okay. At least I finished a series. But I do have some questions. First of all, what happened to the teens? Did they get out? We didn't see them and all their stuff was left behind and there's a couple of plot holes, and I'm sure lots of questions will come up. Anyway, I had an awesome time doing this. I hope you did too. I hope it wasn't too much of a pain with my silly little jokes and stuff. But hey, oh look, are these our photos that we took? Maybe? These our photos? They are! They're our photos! That's amazing! I'm really impressed. Okay. Look, it's them all. We kind of taken the same photos as everyone else. It's crazy. I love how they did that. I'm just gonna go, oh, everyone and together. Oh. So you know what? If you're watching this, please leave a like. It helps a lot. Consider subscribing if you haven't already, because I'm definitely going to be doing some other series. A new series coming up on my channel. I'm going to do Life in the Woods or City Skylines or both or something like that, so keep an eye out. I've really enjoyed doing this with you guys, and also leave me a comment down the bottom what you thought of the game. Some people like it, some people don't like it, but you know, oh whatever. I really enjoyed playing it and I appreciate your guys' support. It's what keeps me going. So have an awesome day. Bye.